Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z. Let's just take a quick look at Jungle Scout's pricing here. You can see that there are monthly and yearly options. Briefly, over here to the right with their startup plan, for $39, you can have one user, and let's just jump across to standard to compare. You can have three users, and then business up to six users. Also, the difference here is in the number of products you can track, 40, 80, and 150, depending on which plan you get. Also, the standard and business come with Niche Hunter, which, by the way, this is for the web app, and Jungle Scout recommends using the web app along with the Chrome extension to do your research. Now, if you look over here at the yearly options, you can save up to almost half at 40% of these plans here. So you can choose here if you want monthly or yearly. Keep that in mind. Now we'll take a look at the Chrome extension pricing. All right, now for the Chrome extension pricing, you have the Chrome extension lite option for $97, and that is an annual fee. You also have the Chrome extension pro option for $197, so you get a couple more options here with the pro. Keep in mind that I am offering a discount for the Chrome extension, so you can get that in the link in the description below. We'll knock 20 bucks off of that for you. Again, Jungle Scout recommends using the web app along with Chrome extension, so keep that in mind as you do your research so that your time is well spent and you have all of the tools that you need. Okay, you can grab that now, or you can continue watching and learn more about Jungle Scout. Let's look at Jungle Scout's web app and Chrome extension. We'll first look at the web app, then I'll come back and give you a quick demo on the Chrome extension. Right now, we're looking at Jungle Scout's website. As you can see here, the web app consists of three powerful tools to help you with your FBA efforts. So let's look at each one of those within the web app. And then, like I said, we'll come back and look at the Chrome extension with a brief demo.
The Jungle Scout product database is the easiest way to identify product ideas. Where the Amazon website is designed to help buyers find their products, we built the product database as an Amazon catalog designed for sellers. You can choose to filter using any combination of criteria, whether category, price, rank, estimated sales, reviews, or many more. The Jungle Scout product database will display products that fall within your filter criteria. You can organize the results based on any metric, add a product to the Jungle Scout product tracker, or view the listing on Amazon. The product database is the easiest way to identify a profitable product that fit any criteria you were looking for. Sift through Amazon's catalog of millions of products to find hidden opportunities with just a few clicks. The Jungle Scout product tracker collects real-time data on the unit sales, revenue, price, and more. It is an essential tool to understand what other sellers are doing to maximize their sales. Have they been running promotions or giveaways, lowering the price? Are they running low on inventory? The product tracker answers these questions and more. You can add a product to the product tracker by simply entering the ASIN, the product URL, or by using the product database. Within a few days, you will have the actual data that has been collected on the product so that you have a greater understanding of the product's performance in real time. The Niche Hunter inside of the web app is the easiest way to identify niches and keywords that are great opportunities on Amazon. You choose the criteria that you are looking for in your desired niche, whether that is a specific category, level of demand or competition, average price, the quality of the listings, and much more. Then, the Niche Hunter instantly provides these niche and keyword opportunities. After filtering, you see the results instantly. You can dig in deeper to see some vital stats about the top products in that niche, like the monthly sales and number of reviews. And if the niche isn't perfect for you, the Niche Hunter provides a list of related keywords that other customers look for. The Niche Hunter is like casting the widest fishing net in the ocean, while maintaining the precision of spearfishing. This tool can uncover tremendous opportunities on Amazon in a scalable and repeatable manner. Get started with the web app to hunt your next profitable product.
By the way, here's Jungle Scout's recommended process when using their products. First thing you want to do is find your ideas and your keywords in the product database that's using the web app that has several tools in there, which are really helpful. You also will want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site. So you want to be able to identify multiple products using this Chrome extension. Then once you do that, you want to add those products to the product tracker, and that's within the web app. What this helps you do is spot spikes, for example, in these products, and then you can remove those because you know that they're just temporary trends. So once more, let's look at the top. Find ideas and keywords in the product database, which is within the web app. You'll also want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site, and that will help you to identify multiple products. Once you get those products, bring those into your web app again in the product tracker. It will help you to spot anomalies and remove those as needed so that you have a solid set of products from which to choose. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available. The price, what's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews. Look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis. So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool. Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting.